Hello everyone, today we are presenting BCG vaccines 10 important points. You are watching For Nurses Preparation YouTube channel. I am Neeraj Kumar Kathal. BCG stands for Bacillus Calmette Guerin. Bacillus Calmette Guerin. Now let's talk about the important points. BCG vaccine is a live attenuated type of vaccine. Point number 2, BCG is used in the prevention of tuberculosis or TB disease. Point number 3, BCG vaccine is administered by the intradermal route. Point number 4, site of administration of BCG vaccine is left deltoid area. This left deltoid area is found in your upper arm near to the shoulder. Point number 5. To dilute the BCG vaccine, normal saline is used. With the distilled water, BCG vaccine can cause irritation. Point number 6. Unused reconstituent BCG vaccine discarded after 6 hours. Point number 7. BCG is the only vaccine that leaves permanent scar. You can see in your left upper arm there is a wheel-shaped scar, and this is due to BCG vaccine. BCG doses. If the BCG vaccine is given at birth, the dose will be 0.05 ml. If the BCG vaccine is given after 4 weeks, the dose will be 0.1 ml. Point number 9. BCG vaccine is derived from the Mycobacterium bovis bacteria. Point number 10. Tuberculosis or TB disease is a bacterial disease and it is caused by the Mycobacterium tuberculosis. So everyone, this was all the important points from BCG vaccine. Thanks for watching. All the best.